Hello guys, you are watching DevTech Solutions, and in this video I am going to show you how to install PIP. So first of all, open your terminal and then zoom it a little bit and then type sudo apt-get install python-pip. So the command to install this PIP is sudo apt-get install python-pip and then hit enter. After entering your system password, it will start downloading it. So just type Y to continue, and as you can see that it has started downloading the Python PIP. So the Python PIP is already installed. So this is the command how you install Python PIP in your Ubuntu machine. So thank you guys for watching. Please do like this video and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.